put you in a nice position to try to make a championship run. Shane Gray's got a very good run going. Watch the Royal Purple scoreboard, 6.577. 209.88. Shane Gray goes to the top for Gray Manufacturing Technologies. Jack Coffin goes 6.596. 6.59 looked like a pretty good run right up until Shane just went there and daylighted the field by a couple of hundred.